Okay, so we're looking at the temperature of the bubbler, and it's around about 22.3 degrees C, and I would suggest that that is the water has cooled down to the ambient air temperature.